And health leaders are continuing to push for you to get vaccinated. That's because they say we're not where we want to be yet when it comes to cases. You can take a look here. The Department of Health reported more than 1,000 new cases since Friday and 11 more deaths. That brings our total to more than 465,000 of you who tested positive since the start of this pandemic, with 10,489 loved ones who died. Right now, 280 people are being treated in hospital statewide. 25 of those patients are on ventilators.